Current Affairs Bulletin of the Week 10 January to 16 January brought to you by jagranjosh.com will help the students in their preparations for different competitive exams like IAS, PCS, SSC, Banking and others. Current Affairs Headlines. Jammu and Kashmir selected for the National Award of E-Governance for Best District Level Initiative. RBI announced bi-monthly monetary policy statement 2014-2015. First set of RIC readers handed over to Chiefs of Indian Navy and Coast Guard. Critically endangered forest owlet sighted in Betul, Madhya Pradesh. Google launched flight search tool in India. Union Ministry of Health proposed COTPA Bill 2015. Ministry of Railways inaugurated India's first CNG-powered train. Chinese scientists published first genetic map of Tibetan Highland Bali. First border Haat of Tripura opened at Srinagar-Feni border. Tehreek-e-Taliban Pakistan's chief, Maulana Fazlullah designated as global terrorist by US. Idukki in Kerala became first district of India to have complete rural broadband coverage. Dima Hazao district of Assam got its first broad gauge railway track. CSO released quick estimates of index for industrial production for November 2014. Sultanpur National Park shut down after migratory birds found dead. Scientists discovered hybrid insecticide-resistant mosquito in Mali. Current affairs in detail. Jammu and Kashmir selected for the National Award of E-Governance for Best District Level Initiative. The award was given for an E-Panchayat initiative of J&K. E-Panchayat initiative was launched in 2013-14 to strengthen 147 panchayats. J&K won the award for the first time since it was instituted in 1997. The award is given by Department of Administrative Reforms under Ministry of Personnel. RBI announced bi-monthly monetary policy statement 2014-15. This was the sixth bi-monthly monetary policy statement. It cut the repo rate by 0.25% to 7.75%. The reverse repo rate now stands adjusted to 6.75%. The cash reserve ratio kept unchanged at 4.0%. The marginal standing facility rate and bank rate unchanged at 8.75%. First set of RIC readers handed over to Chiefs of Indian Navy and Coast Guard. It was handed over by the Union Minister of Home Affairs, Rajnath Singh. RIC readers to check identity of the residents of coastal area issued under RIC scheme. Resident Identity Card scheme is implemented under National Population Registrar. Under this, identity cards issued to more than 65 lakh coastal areas residents. Critically endangered forest owlet sighted in Betul, Madhya Pradesh. Its scientific name is Athene bleveti or Heteroglox bleveti. It is endemic to the forests of central India. The species was first discovered in 1872 in Chhattisgarh. The species belongs to the typical owl's family Strigidae, which is on the verge of extinction. Google launched flight search tool in India. The tool allows you to quickly find, compare and book flights. Users can also save itineraries or share them with others. It was initially launched in the US and then in parts of Europe. Google's venture into flight search dates back to 2010 when it acquired ITS Software Limited. Union Ministry of Health proposed COTPA Bill 2015. It seeks to amend Cigarettes and Other Tobacco Products Act 2003. It proposes to ban on-site advertising of tobacco products. Proposes scrapping of designated smoking areas from hotels, restaurants and airports. The penalty for smoking in restricted areas has been raised from 200 to 1000 rupees. Ministry of Railways inaugurated India's first CNG-powered train. The train was inaugurated on the Rewari-Rohtak link of Northern Zone. The CNG diesel electric multiple unit is based on dual fuel, that is diesel and CNG. It has been manufactured by Chennai-based ICF through fumigation technology. It will help in reducing the operating cost of locomotives by over 50%. Chinese scientists published first genetic map of Tibetan Highland Bali. Bali genome has about 4.5 billion base pairs. Highland Bali in Tibet is known as Ne. Earlier, genome of wheat and soybean were genetically mapped. Wheat genome has about 17 billion base pairs. Soybean genome has about 1.1 billion base pairs. First border Haat of Tripura opened at Srinagar-Feni border. This is the third border Haat on India-Bangladesh border. The first cross-border Haat is located at Kalaichar, India, Baliamari, Bangladesh. The second border Haat is located at Balat in India and Dolora in Bangladesh. India and Bangladesh on 23rd October 2010 signed MOU on border Haats and border trade. Tehreek-e-Taliban Pakistan's chief, Maulana Fazlullah, designated as global terrorist by US. He was designated as specially designated global terrorist under Executive Order 13224. EO 13224 targets terrorists and people who provide support to terrorists or acts of terrorism. It prohibits any US person from engaging in transactions with Fazlullah. It freezes all property and interests of Fazlullah that are in the United States. Idukki in Kerala became first district of India to have complete rural broadband coverage. It was linked to the National Optic Fiber Network as part of the Digital India project. With this, it became first district of India to have complete rural broadband coverage. The project would offer internet at a bandwidth of 100 Mbps. NOFN is a project to provide broadband connectivity to 2 lakh gram panchayats of India. Dima Hazar district of Assam got its first broad gauge railway track. A good train with 43 wagons reached the main railway station of Dima Hazar district. The train in its first ever journey covered 98 kilometers from Patharkula station to New Haflong station. The track will be extended to Silchar after the approval of Railway Safety Commission. CSO released quick estimates of index for industrial production for November 2014. The IIP for November 2014 stood at 169.8. It is 3.8% higher than IIP in November 2013. IIP growth rates for mining was 3.4%. IIP for manufacturing and electricity sectors were 3.0% and 10%. The index measures short-term changes in the volume of production of a year. Sultanpur National Park shut down after migratory birds found dead. 47 migratory birds found dead in the park. These include Eurasian coots, common moorhen, duck and jungle babbler. Common feature of flu not spotted in any of these birds. Sultanpur National Park is a bird sanctuary on Gurgaon Farukh Nagar Road, Haryana. Scientists discovered hybrid insecticide-resistant mosquito in Mali. Discovered by a team led by Gregory Lanzaro of University of California, Davis. The species is a result of gene swapping known as adaptive integration. The finding is strong evidence that man-made changes can alter evolution of species. There is an urgent need to develop new and effective malaria vector control strategies. For more on current affairs, log on to jagranjosh.com.